And the wife was Elizabeth. Elizabeth came from a priesthood family, and both of them, the Bible declares, they were both righteous, which means they have a right standing with God, and both of them blameless, both of them fear God, they obey all the commandments of God, they obey all the ordinances of God. But the Bible declares, but the wife Elizabeth was barren. What a definition of a family. Why should a man who is blameless, why should a man who is righteous, why should a man who pay all his tithe, obey the ordinances and the commandments of the law, why should a man who always respond to church anytime papa call for offering, I am the first person to come and take envelope and show a seed, anytime we are going for evangelism, I am the first person that go for evangelism. For the past 6 years of my life, I have led a holy life. No man have touched me. Why should I have a problem? Sometimes we ask in the church that I am a good person. I always come to church. I always go to meetings. Why is my life like this? I shouldn't go through this. I am a good woman. I am a good man. I am committed to church. Why should I have problem? That was the story of Zacharias and the wife Elizabeth. They were blameless. They obey all the commandments of God, but the wife was barren. Hear me today. In the time you see the enemy attacking somebody, that person carry a treasure. Oh, who am I speaking to today? The enemy don't attack empty vessels. Oh, am I preaching to somebody here? The enemy don't attack empty barrels. Anywhere the devil attacks, there is a treasure there. That's why I came to tell somebody that the devil cannot destroy your destiny because you carry too much to fail. Oh, you are too loaded to die before your time. The highest shall receive power to that. Upon the lekapandalaba.